Before you begin, remove the stand and I/O ports rear cover. Removal. Remove the 6.5mm P2 Phillips head screw that secures the storage drive assembly to the chassis. Slide the storage drive assembly toward the top edge of the unit to release it from the retention tabs. Lift the storage drive assembly straight up and out of the chassis and turn the storage drive assembly over to access the SATA cable and connector. Disconnect the SATA cable from the connector on the storage drive and remove the storage drive assembly. Replacement. Important. If you are replacing the storage drive, the mounting screws and bracket will need to be removed from the old storage drive and attached to the new storage drive. Align the key in the SATA cable with the notch in the storage drive connector and insert the SATA cable. Align the retention tabs on the storage drive assembly with the cutouts in the chassis and place the storage drive assembly into position. Slide the storage drive assembly toward the bottom edge of the unit to secure it into place. Replace the 6.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the storage drive assembly to the chassis.